Welcome
to the brand new show. The brand new...
whatever you want to call it. New game, sir. New save. Tomb Raider. Hit it. Tomb Raider.
What makes someone reach beyond the boundaries of human experience to face the unknown? As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
The others, they're done. No amount of money's gonna get them through those mountains.
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
I'm not turning back.
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance.
Mountain don't look that big.
It's amazing, but the snow coming off those peaks is a bad sign.
The trail leads up the mountain. We'll have a good view of the valley beyond from the summit.
All right, let's take it easy here. This wind is crazy.
We just need to keep moving.
Hey. Even if we don't find anything up here, your dad would be proud.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this.
She's cold.
Oh! Shit!
You okay?
Lost my footing. I'm fine.
And you're alive. Ready to hit that motherfucker. X! Save you!
That was close.
Laura! Are you alright?
Jonah! I'm here!
I'll climb down there and get you!
No! It's too dangerous! I can climb back up!
Are you sure?
Just stay put!
Climbing walls right off the get. Ooh. She uses her axe, hits him in the forearm with it.
Come on.
Looks like you gotta go through.
Shot, but that old tracker said he saw ruins up in these mountains.
Well, I guess if I was gonna hide a lost city, This might be the kind of godforsaken place that I do it.
I just hope Trinity hasn't beaten us to it.
Storm's getting closer. We have a couple hours at most.
Should be enough time. We're almost to the top.
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
All right. Let's see what's up there. Solid here, but keep close to the wall.
Okay. Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Right. You ready?
Let's do it. There's lots of loose ice up here.
Let's take it slow and steady. Just stay with me.
Look out!
Oh, shit!
That was close!
It's like, what the hell are you doing?
Got that.
Holy shit! I don't think I can make that jump.
Stay there. I'll anchor a line for you at the top.
All right. I'll give you some slack. Almost there. Laura.
What'd you say?
You got it.
Huh? It doesn't even really look like ruins.
Of course. Of course.
First real injury of the game. Fucking plane.
Ah!
shit. Oh, you died? I thought that was just part of it. Oh, it was just part of it.
Uh-huh.
So, this isn't the one with the plane crash in the beginning. Huh? This isn't the beginning that I thought it was. Well, maybe
it is the greatest cruelty of life. That we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay, we die. But what do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul? Does it endure beyond our earthly existence? I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. A truth not of science, but something more profound. The key to unlocking everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search. They're following me, watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity. An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity. I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
The gutter press was attacking you again. I thought you could use some company.
No lies. You followed?
Followed? Of course not. What's going on?
I think I found the tomb.
Oh, you can't be serious.
The myth of the prophet is real. Dad was right.
Lara, your father was unwell.
No. He was close to a great discovery, tangible evidence of the immortal soul.
I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked. But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him.
But Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. The tomb's in Syria.
Syria? Oh God, Laura, no. This is madness. Get your life sorted. Go home to the manor.
You know I can't go back there.
But this obsession ruined your father.
I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through. It's all fairy tales. Nonsense. Don't go down this road. You know where it leads. It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find the prophet's tomb.
Yeah.
Hey, we're heading into a war zone.
Kinda looks like
now.
Shit.
You better be sure about this. Mm-hmm.
That little scene right there kinda looked like shit.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
So you get a fuck ton of it.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
You both.
Shit! They weren't supposed to shoot at us!
Get us out of here!
Shit! No, no, no!
Here you go. You have arrived at your destination. In the ditch. She knows the ice pick or the ice axe is the key to survival. It's the only weapon you ever need. Well, now that you got a pistol.
No turning back. It has to be you.
But dude, that the art there looks damn good.
The what?
The graphic scenery and shit. Like this is damn good.
In Dad's research about
like,
this.
You know, especially when it first came out.
It was said the prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the prophet was laid to rest.
Oh. Incredible. Some kind of marker. Can't quite make out the translation, but this word. Prophet. This is it. Dad was right.
Behold the blue light. Yeah, them and the things that
seems to be a map of some sort, but I can't quite.
The more of the lower level ones you find, you get better at reading and translating.
He's shown here performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. Some sort of marker.
Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out. It's the Prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. My Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the locations.
Get that sword, bro.
Alright.
He led his followers through the desert to the oasis.
Lies. He not. The oasis. Oasis. Oh, you just set it there?
Yeah.
Only Dad could have seen this.
You're about to get shot out by a helicopter.
Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
A way through.
Seen a dead person before?
Yeah. Cause that island had like millions of skulls just laying.
Yeah, no.
Like Jesus.
It was like the gateway to hell.
Soldiers against religious pilgrims.
the Order of Trinity.
Trinity.
My son, the Order of Trinity has received.
The Prophet slain by the Order of Trinity.
Wow. Oh, you have to aim and shoot that block right there? Yeah. Well, so you'll be walking like that, and then they'll just fucking come out of nowhere and swing down, and you gotta quick shoot those blocks. Otherwise, it'll kill you.
They're blasting their way in.
Rings out the hair there, with the level of detail in the game. I didn't even break that to the right of you. Yeah. La, 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 la.
Why does she need an African head play when she's still just is she doing?
I don't know.
I'm hitting A and she just falls down. Catch it.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's definitely what you need. Because once you jump on that, it's going to lift up that wall or that door and let more water in. Yeah! Make the climb. Jump!
Forward!
It's a trap!
Damn.
Spike trap.
They're almost inside.
Yeah, that probably would have killed you.
My lord.
Fuck, there's two of them. There's two! There's two!
My lord.
Got to raise the water.
Platform down. Now go to that platform. Where it is, to be behind you. And then, yeah, then you get up on that white wall right there. Fucking toss.
Where'd the blood come from?
Found you.
The prophet's tomb. After all this time.
And the artifact?
Inside. God willing. Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look. It was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Get down!
That was a fucking baller move. To swipe the detonator.
Yeah, definitely.
The fuck? Yep, you just randomly die. Oh shit, you can sprint? Oh, it's over with now. Ooh, that move's been done before. Mm-hmm. Like, it's getting kind of pillar. Yeah.
He changed his shirt.
But I was followed.
What?
Well, then he grew some hair.
They call themselves.
Well, he cut his hair and then grew some on the side.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty, but I think they were looking for the divine source.
The artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here.
in one of Dad's books. Listen to this. The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Laura.
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
To Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah, we've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't! If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that.
Tell it, Jonah. Be an assassin.
Laura. Holy shit.
Stop. Drop the book.
Shit, Laura. What are we gonna do?
I led them to it, Jonah. If the divine source is real, we've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.
Trinity! Siberia.
Laura, are you there? I made it to shelter.
Jonah? Jonah, if you can hear me, go back. Please don't try to find me. I need to do this alone.
She always says that.
Got to find shelter.
Always fucking freezing.
Time to cut it.
Cut good.